So you can actually, as a moorpork, quite easily catch it just by following it and by following its noise, because a moorpork, of course, can fly silently. Brian can tell you that why that is. Yeah? So this is what they will eat. But other than that, they are the king of the jungle. These are the guys that rule the rotting logs. They rule the organic material in the soil. They are the top predators, literally, in the soil. How do we get this off, guys? Because it's not going to climb out. If you want to take a photo of it, go for it. Here you go. Now, one thing you do with these centipedes is you do not touch them.
Are they poisonous?
Absolutely. I've been bitten by one of those, slightly bigger, and I was paralyzed for about 2 hours. So that's good. And I'll show you how they do that. So, oh, well, you see the cricket is actually playing a bit of havoc at the moment. As soon as the cricket goes like this, its hind legs go up. See that? And that means that if he grabs you like that, he'll actually turn around and bite. Come and see.